Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Violet. Last episode, we, the hell we do? We did the tournament. The Academy Ace Tournament. This episode, we're going hunting. Hunting. Starting right about... Going to Artisan West. Slowly. Okay. Looking at my magical map. Should be around in here somewhere. Over here, mayhaps. Get off the wall. Get off the wall. It is not letting me. There we go. What the bloody hell is it? End in the city of the cliff. Is it over on the... it's probably... I probably walked right past it. I bet it's right there. Yeah. Go me! Ooh, piece of candy. Yes, pull it. Now looking on, there is a about right here. Fly here. Do I not have watchtowers activated on this stupid map? Of course. Let's see. Oh, hey. What do we got? Electric terrain. Woo. Steak. The next one. Not too far from this Pokemon Center. To the left, okay. There it is up there. Do 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 do, pull the stake. Just on the other side of this bridge. Pulling up the wrong button. Pulling up the map. Looks like it's gonna be here on top of Mount Smoky. I have no idea what this place is actually called, we're just calling it Mount Smoky. Yank that. Where is that? Okay. It is. Right about here. Ominous. If I would hit the right buttons, that'd be great. Next one is over here somewhere. Another TM. Imprisoned. Los Platos. Then another TM? Nope, just red one. Get that calcium. Ooh, a max revive. I don't care about the stupid coin. And the final one should be... about right here. Where's the fastest way to get to that? Theoretically, that's Pokemon Center. Ooh, a piece of candy. Get up, thank you. And there's the steak there. And the shrine is right here. Now I'm not actually gonna catch these, I'm just gonna beat them. Rattle, rattle, rumble, rumble. Kerbang. I think he's dark grass or something. Came sealed in the shrine again, huh? Anyway, I know this one's kind of short, but that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we'll find another one. See you then.